In estimates hearings, when we tried to ask questions about this, for example, my colleague Senator Macdonald was told to shut up and stop making silly interjections.